Did you know? There is no coin toss in the Big Bash League. Instead of coin toss, they use a unique system known as bat flip. According to this system, a colorful bat is thrown into the air just like a coin and the captain has to call either flats, front side of the bat, or roofs, back side of the bat, instead of heads or tails, and then the captain who made the right call will decide whether to bat first or bowl first.